fly with me either, but I'm stuck with it.
Tough.
Oh, look, we're matching colors. Aw. Oh, fireball, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock.
Oh, shit.
It's exciting.
Number one rear depot.
I'm a scramble.
Cool. Right, what's the settings for this fucking thing? You got a boosted mode?
Boosted mode. I pull everything back. RPM to 85 and then throttle to 85. It should pull you out of boosted mode.
Something marked over 10 now. Get 2 to our 7. You start coming left. They're down on the temp right now.
Temp is clear.
Well, I was just marking a second ago.
Shot down with friendly.
That depot looks clear.
One station.
Probably egressing on who was at the rear depot.
Three contacts high off 2 o'clock over clouds.
I see a lot of them over the rear depot.
Yeah, moving high.
Alright, you'll head to the rear depot.
I mean,
yeah, that's busy. See, do you want any support or are you good?
Sure, I don't know where you're at.
I'm at your long, four. Get a little altitude before we get over there.
Contact 11 o'clock.
Oh, flak over my head. I've got eyes on 1C. He's way high though.
On vertical.
Where is he?
Close, 11 o'clock over clouds.
I got him. Yep.
Shoot. I lost eyes on him. C, do you see me?
It looks like an LA or a Yak.
Looks like an LA-5.
Something just passed behind us in the right hand.
Already crashed across behind you. The third forming on me.
Yak just merged.
That was egg.
Copy. Number two front. Oh, that's south. I'm fine.
Yeah, I saw one guy way high flying south taking flak. That was probably maybe the only guy.
Reed, are you in like a shallow left turn right now?
Yeah.
Let's So it's four LA-5s, is that right?
Yeah.
Yep. So okay, thank you with my low 750 turn windows.
That's someone else, I'm in the rear here.
Okay.
50.
What?
Are you in the rear?
Yes, sir.
You're on me then.
I've got one high, 3 o'clock to me, that's got to be 6 o'clock to you guys. Pretty far off.
No joy.
Start heading towards the station.
Alright.
On the manifold in LA. Ooh, a bunch of girls got kicked.
Yeah.
Head that way.
You can just tell us you don't want to come to the front.
Oh, here he comes.
Yeah.
He's taking flak. I don't have eyes on the plane itself yet. Oh, there it is. It's high. It's above cloud. Possibly a fighter here. Maybe he's covering something bigger. He's actually headed more your guys' way. He's headed west right now.
You still taking flak?
Yep.
over number two. Or sorry, rear,
near
number one rear.
Yeah, south of 10. I bet temp will light up here soon.
I have a contact 2 o'clock, opposite direction.
Yeah, I got him.
And that way. You're a little bit ahead of us, Reed.
Yep.
About your turn.
Yeah, this guy I think has vulturing intent. I'm on his six, but he's faster than me.
Hey, I got one high above clouds, looks like. Behind us somewhere.
That's me.
Okay.
That chick shot over temp right now.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, there's contrails. Two ship with contrails. This may be friendly then.
No, that's probably them.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The two contrailing are probably enemy.
Three. Marking temp three.
Oh, okay. I'll stick with this guy then. He does have the look of a 190.
One is left.
Stick with the big end red.
Oh, I'll just stick right now.
He looks like he's diving now.
Yep. I have a real hard time seeing this dude.
Right off 12 o'clock for you. Going under. Going down. There's another contact low over the forest. Off your 11.
Ooh, he pulled hard.
You don't want you?
No.
I got no eyes on any of these dudes now. I'm losing them everywhere.
They're on 11, 10 o'clock-ish on the deck. Close.
There's also a flight of two high. About Angel 4. 4,000 meters.
I got him. I see him.
Check 9 o'clock.
Yes, I see him.
High. The two are diving now. Flight of two diving now.
I don't know, this one's at 109, I can't tell.
I'm merged.
Looking at you.
That's a spit fire.
Front line is front line.
Flight of two spits.
I'm dancing with this 190. I'm gonna try and bring him toward the airfield. I'm west of the airfield just a little bit.
Are you on my six? Yeah, it's gotta be you.
Temp's not marking anymore. You're west of the temp, you're saying?
Yeah, correct.
Alright, we're heading west.
Well, somebody just flew underneath of me. Alright, he's making a run on the airfield now, I think. He's off me. He's picked up a six, though, it looks like.
Contact, three close to you. I don't know if you want your 12 or your 1 o'clock.
That's that spit, I think, that
airfield's marking.
Yep. Friendly just shot the bandit. That was some good shooting, wow.
Oh, tally on that.
Just sniped him.
I need to land and fix this thing. Like, fuck with him, I can't see shit now.
Got it.
Airfield's clear.
Hold on. Left hand orbit the airfield to get some out.
Back to the depot myself.
Copy. Do you want to cover the depots with them, or do you want to push up to number one station and cover that?
I'll just call whoever I'm on the 7 o'clock or whatever.
That's me.
And this is pig? I don't know all the voices either. Okay. Oh, JP, okay, sorry, guys.
No biggie. Alright, let's head this way, and 310 should take us to the station.
Hey, where are you going?
Number one, rear.
Oh, rendezvous.
Neat.
Who's at the far six of us? JP.
No joy on that guy.
His lights on.
Oh, I see. I have no idea who that is.
X Gamma.
I see somebody long three right below cloud. Is that maybe you, C?
I'm to the south.
Yeah, okay, that's probably you. Just below cloud.
Station should be off our 11 o'clock here along the river. I'm up above the clouds today. Seems like there's a couple high guys today.
There's not much left of this depot.
Put your head in the back.
You got a death wish?
No, I need some kills.
You got a kill wish.
Where you at?
Right above depot. Currently Angels 33.
2.3. Alright, 50. Let's
I think I see
you,
see.
I think I see you too.
Six following us, but I think he's friendly. Did he mark the station?
Yeah, I think it's that same guy. He had his lights on earlier.
He's called out from the deck for the north station. Egg, turn south.
All right.
Jack faster or the LA?
LA.
I'll throw it on you.
Alright. Currently doing about 350. I see, yep.
Did you head to the station or the front?
What do you think's at the station? Did you see a call out?
Where someone, now?
Someone said in the chat, oh, there's number one station.
Right.
Forgive me for questioning you.
Two flight, 9 o'clock below clouds. Turn it left.
It's going to take us a minute to get there, JP, and 50 will be done.
We got one slightly higher cover, looks like. Let's investigate that guy first. Go full power.
Slow. lights again, at least we're the same guy.
That's two enemies merging with us.
Taking off the 10-40 light, number one station.
Station, looks like. What are those? Maybe friendlies. Look like Spitfires, actually. Did you get an ID on them?
Negative, but they didn't act unfriendly.
Alright, let's just keep eyes peeled. I'm gonna keep watching those two guys. They are not engaged with us, so I think they are spits.
That's what we call the positive attitude ID.
We're back on power again. Back down to 900. I got a 6 creeping, and I got an even longer 6 than that guy. The immediate 6 looks like a friendly. One on 9 o'clock just over clouds there. Could be our guy. Yep, this guy's diving now.
See one over station, maybe more. We got eyes on those. See,
there's a flight of two low 10 o'clock.
Yeah, I see that.
Four contacts, 11 and 12 o'clock. Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
Look at
shots on the ground, Perfect tracer. My god.
Where they heading?
Heading north. Scratch that, they're heading west on the deck. Friendlies on each one. Tail gun fire from one. Drop on this one that's got his tail gunner up.
And diving.
Alright,
yep,
see.
Up. He went in. One's in. The other one's off our 10 o'clock close, so keep eyes on that fight.
12-10, keep that
okay, this is a fighter down here. Looks like a 190, escort 110.
Did you see that one diving from 11 o'clock, see?
Negative, no joy.
Okay, he's below us. They're all below us that I see.
I think our guy overshot him. He's right under me now.
Well, what's going on there?
He just stalled. He went into.
And
I think
in?
Enemies are in. Let's stay high. 50. You're clear.
Got nothing but a flight of two, see, it's just probably, oh, there's one, two flights of two, I see.
We're one, a flight of two, and a left hand, and climbing, there's a couple friendlies on the deck.
Yeah, I see a flight of four now on the deck.
Yeah, we got eyes on those guys there, too, we're 7 o'clock, bro.
Okay, so you're higher than them.
Yep.
You must be the other flight of two, then.
Hush lights.
See
okay, we're pulling over clouds.
I think all these guys might be friendly.
I'd love to pull over clouds. See, come back to 90 for you.
I'm climbing back to 3,000 meters, see.
Slight left. Viz on some mics. I got a two flight behind us, 50, kind of far, 8 o'clock. Oh well.
Could be us.
Flash the lights for you guys.
Joy.
Yeah, no joy.
You're still over station?
Yep, over station now. Left hand orbit, about 3,000 meters.
Look at the south of station heading southeast.
I wonder if that's an invisible plane, Doug.
No, if you can see each other, then you're done.
No, I can't see anybody. I'm right over the station at 3,000.
If you were with us before, right?
No, I've left to redo my settings real quick, but I don't see anybody over station right now.
Yeah, you might then, because even beyond us, there's a good four others, I think.
Yeah, let me flash my lights so we can see them, and I'll try and see if I can see you guys. Got my lights on.
I got nothing.
No, left hand over the station right now. 3,500.
No joy on you either, Reed. Left hand.
And say fuel state.
About point, a little over 0.5. So I got, okay. I still got another 15 minutes maybe.
Yeah.
Crazy, y'all can't see me here.
Had your lights on the whole time?
I'm literally right above the trains right now at 3,500. My lights are on.
Oh no, I see you.
See you.
Okay, there's contact 1 o'clock long. Whoa.
I don't see any of you, so I guess I got the bug, I don't know.
All right.
Come
you see where we've gone?
Yeah, turn towards them. We'll try and merge them.
What's
it? Did you see where we've gone? You should be happy.
Where we've gone?
Yeah. See that column of smoke down there? See those little bunkers over there?
Oh, I see.
You trick them into the front line.
Where the real fun starts. There's two contacts, 12 o'clock, just slightly to the right, below cloud, long.
Tally.
Just
tally on south. One.
They're blinking to the left.
Tally on two. Coming across 12 o'clock now.
50, make a 180. We're gonna go south.
Did you want to see if Reed can see us or no?
I think he's just going back to land, correct?
I'm still...
You don't see me yet?
Crippling, but I don't see anything, so I guess I have to bug out. You know?
See those tracers.
I don't see anything.
Alright, I'm turning around to get you.
Okay, come to the left here. You can intercept.
Coming left. You want me to get on the left of you?
No, no. Just stay in combat spread.
Alright.
About heading 145.
Okay. Hey, this guy's streaming like a yak.
Yeah, first guy is smoking.
And I end up on 180, heading straight in front of them.
I remember the pressure smoke.
You are?
The other contact is spread out to the right.
Is he a 110?
110, 2 o'clock.
Yeah, I see him. He's my 12, right in front of me. He's diving.
12 o'clock is friendly. 3 o'clock, no ID.
3 o'clock?
Alright.
2 o'clock for you.
Oh, I see him. Also friendly, I think. Possibly trailing the 110.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna get on the 110.
Alright.
That might be X-Jammer.
Did you go down? Did you start diving?
A little bit, just a tad.
Alright, I've lost eyes on you.
Going on you. We're headed 110 heading.
Alright. I might see you. Are you turning?
You just split S.
Oh, I got him.
Heading with him. I'm diving in.
All right, I see you. You're clear. I'll be number two behind you.
Okay. I'm through. Looks like you just shot.
Yeah, I'm through.
Okay, you're clear. You're dragging him. He's shooting.
Yep, got that.
Drag him to the right. No, he's off of you now. Off
Raj,
of you. Come
yep,
back.
Thank you.
He's diving towards the deck. Someone's on him.
Yeah, I see that.
He's off.
Yep.
I'm on him.
Okay. I'm coming back toward him as well. He's trying to reverse that other guy. Coming on.
Roger.
Yeah, I'm through.
Roger, I'm on him. Drag him to the right.
He's not following.
Roger, I'm on him.
Watch his tail, Gunner. Oh, he's turning.
50, look for these tracers.
He's trying to follow you. Watch out. Oh, I'm nearly blacked out. I can't do anything right now.
He's off me. Going back on him. Is that you shooting?
Negative. He's flopping with me.
You're stalled out.
One man off 3 o'clock on deck there.
I'm through.
All right. He's looking at me. I think I'm gonna drag him. Oh, he's off me. You shooting?
No, that's someone else.
Oh, he's done.
Egress north. 360.
Copy that.
We're on a 110 heading west over the bridge. Now.
Are you a little bit low?
I'm quite low, yeah.
I think I might be crossing your 12 o'clock.
Alright. Oh, I see you. Yep. I'm beat up by his tail, Gunner. Right wing.
We can RTV.
Get shot shortly. Tail Gunner's up.
Head about 015.
015.
I'll cover your egress.
Copy, thanks.
So big on the LA-5, I can't really pull these.
Alright, pulling off. Just merged with the LA-5. sent you on them now, 50.
Different.
Don't saddle up. Just trying to follow you.
I think I see an airfield. Is that one good to land at?
I'm looking.
It's a big X, 11 o'clock to me, maybe 12 to you.
Yeah, I think that's it.
Yeah, the temp field. Okay.
Yeah.
You gonna left hand turn, dude?
Yep, diving back down on him. He's in. He should be in. I got RTV in my fuel tank.
Alright, then the chair will move out.
Okay.
Number one station is lit up.
Are you going straight in?
What's that?
Are you going straight in?
Yes. Well, I guess depending on what these guys are doing.
I'm headed north. 15.
I may use the other landing strip. Well, there's one on each.
Roger.
And a right hand, I'm gonna change any.
Can you send the deck the whole way?
Probably. I might have to ditch, depending on fuel status. 030.
Back up temp.
Probably the temp.
I think I'd be a lot better if I could fucking hit something. It's like I've got shots and I never do anything with it.
Yeah, try to aim for between his cockpit and the engine on the wing. Get some pretty good fuel tank explosions.
Well, we found some action anyway.
Yeah.
You want to take bombs and go back there?
We can.
Spit 9 will take bombs, right? Or a P-38, I guess.
I might be at your 3 o'clock, JP. I'm not sure. Are you streaming at all?
Yeah, I'm streaming. Fuel.
It must not be you, then.
Or we could just fight her. That's fine, too.
Or we could balance the teams.
Yeah, no. It'll make me happy if they lose by any means.
Yeah. I'm trying to climb so I can see where I'm at.
Yeah, I think I'm...
Cockpit's all black.
Or we can go south.
To the other depots?
To the other front.
I was afraid you'd say that.
I don't know what I want to fly, though.
There's so many choices.
Yeah. It's like when I say there's no food at home.
Just means there's too much.
But I just don't want to fly any of these.
Hmm. I want to fly all of these. I'm good with a Yak. I'm good with a Spitfire. Heck, I'd take a 47, though. That's probably a horrible idea. 38. 38's always a good time.
I'm good for whatever.
Maybe have the airfield here.
I'll wait for y'all to land.
What airfield do you think? See, calm. If you want to hit south.
Engine died right before I could get there. I'm bailing.
Oh, shit.
Nazarjevo.
Okay.
Read you in yet?
I'm relaunching right now.
Alright, I'll wait for you. That way.
No, I guess I'll take an LA again. LA 5.
Alright, I guess
do
I'll.
IL2 go hammer the front?
Sure.
I'm just kidding.
That's just impossible to do.
It's risky to do, anyway.
It's not impossible, but yeah, you'll have everyone and their mom jumping on you. Good news is, I got the 110.
Nice. Bad news is, he got you.
Yes, he got me. Ran out of fuel right before I could get there, and the engine died.
We could take PO2s from temporary.
I didn't spend $25 on that slow biplane, even though Reed says I should.
I think it'll take some bombs, right?
Yep.
You'll get $25 worth of fun.
It's a great meme plane.
This is about as close to the front as a temp field's ever been. Might as well.
Yeah, I'll do like spit nines with bombs. That'd be fun.
I'm waiting for somebody to leave.
Taking PO2s?
I'll let you know, Reed.
I'll take a PO2 with you, see?
I'll totally take one if I can get back in.
kicking idle player should be good to go.
650 C.
Yeah, you should be able to join now, Reed.
I'm gonna take 2 and 2.
Okay.
You guys really doing it, huh?
I'm only gonna take you know what? Just 100% fuel. I don't think it matters anyways.
We'll do fire cover.
Which airfield are you taking off from?
Temp field on the south.
Alright.
Temp field in the south, 50. Let's do fighter support. We'll take bombs on a spit 9.
Roger, I'm about 3 minutes from landing, maybe 2.
Copy.
Redrick, did you get back in yet?
I'm loading the server right now.
Alright.
We'll do the 1-500 and the 2-250s.
This PO2 is worth 20 points.
But my life, though.
Didn't let me in so far.
Really?
Yep, I joined with 80 on 84 and loaded from it and kicked me back out.
Oof.
I'm still watching it.
C, do you have Flying Circus?
Yeah.
Well, what are we doing in here?
I don't like Flying Circus.
Rip.
What you need to get is DCF.
Oh.
Idle player's about to get kicked. Reed, be ready.
Yep.
Kicked.
There he goes. Pregnant nun.
So stupid.
Like, they didn't even give me cushions.
Another got kicked if you're still not there.
JP, you could ride in my tail gunner seat.
You'll be right back.
Yeah, that actually might be fun.
Yeah, 50 can ride in mine.
How do you do that? How do you enter the tail gunner? I'll do it.
Click become a gunner or something on the main screen with a pretty secure up on everything. Okay,
got it.
They just one.
Yeah, it's just one on the wing.
Oh, that's kind of lame.
Take what you can get, is what I say.
Don't think I'm making it anytime soon if I lose again.
Cool. We're gonna hit the front troops.
I'm excited!
A pregnant nun guy came back.
That's a weird sentence.
I gotta buy some tail gunner stuff.
You're
someone
good.
Someone exited. Hurry up. Come in.
I'm clicking on it. Tells me to fucking can't do it.
So. You gotta back out and do it again.
Like, yeah, no, that's why I can't do it fast enough.
Hey!
PO2s.
That's a temp at 2117, right?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Alright, 50's back. Where are you leaving from?
Good God, what are the flying buttons I need for this?
We're gonna be in PO2s, you wanna be my gunner, 50?
Huh?
Oh, there's someone at temp field marking.
Uh-oh. Probably that fight to the right.
We're all taking the bow on these two. We'll bomb load.
Oh yeah, there's a bunch over there. Get ready to despawn. Holy. Holy. Let's see. Three, four, like six at least?
Yep.
Just going for it?
Yep.
If you can spawn them again or see if you'd like.
It's playing. Come here.
It is. I thought you were taxiing at first.
Yeah.
Must be the bombs. We're gonna take up the whole runway in a Po-2.
What's bad is I have to turn 180 degrees to look out the back of the plane.
No, you can just get on the gun and it'll do that for you.
Slow balls.
You rolling?
Yeah. Quite literally just rolling.
Whoa! Oh, that's JP.
Yep, test him, test him.
Don't turn fire.
Oh man, this thing feels heavy.
You holding on tight back there, 50?
Hey, fucker. You're messing my hair up though.
This is such a meme flight.
Gotta rip my fucking streak I got going on next when dying this fucking thing.
The control cables are like external. They go to the tail feathers. It's crazy.
Yeah. I was probably pissed off blocking away the whole time.
Yeah.
It's full red.
Yeah, you're in a tail of black smoke, too.
Yeah.
What bombs did y'all bring? 250s?
We brought two of each, 250s, 200s.
Okay. Trying to catch up at a blistering 130.
Do you know what the drop pattern is, see, on the bombs?
Nope. You're gonna drop it. Drop it all.
We have cat number two rear up there.
Yeah, I think. We'll probably have time to get there and shoot him down.
Some weight to catch up, like the 250 at the side.
I'm gonna test my. Alright.
I've been out for deer in the woods.
Yep. It's a wildlife tour.
On the left, you might see the American black bear, imported from the United States in 1927.
That's going like 110 maybe, 120?
Going 130. Mm-hmm. Kilometers per hour.
there a boost button with that boy?
Don't forget supercharger at
100 feet.
100 feet, yeah. How can you see 11 o'clock? Oh, well, I guess. Okay, never mind. You can look around with your head. I was like, your dude's just looking straight backwards, but you are not your dude.
Oh, we're gonna have to come down a little bit.
All right. Should we slow up for Reed?
I don't even know where he is.
Behind us. Right behind us.
Oh, I see him. Well, if I slow down, I think I'm gonna stall out.
Like you're pulling away from me super fast.
There's a bomb blast about 12 o'clock now. We're gonna head right for that.
Alright, boy. There's planes everywhere. This will be fun.
Yeah, we're gonna drop and get out. Oh, there's some targets in front of us. That friendly?
That's gotta be friendly. This must be the Allied side.
Who knows? Is just out of the forest. So, oh wait, yeah, I think that is friendly. It's just out of the forest. Well, then their target. Their target is to the south, so I'm gonna turn left. You gotta head south.
Okay.
You got your gun figured out, Cindy?
Hey, Berm.
Okay, perfect.
I'm just sitting back here eating snacks. It's actually kind of fun.
JP, did you bring snacks?
Any wants goldfish?
Yeah, pass it forward.
Don't leave me out of this. I'm gonna come in close and hand it to me.
Walk over.
Yeah, we'll walk over here.
There's a dogfight at 2 o'clock on the deck. Well, I don't see tracers, I guess. But.
So this road in front of us that we're crossing, I don't know what it is.
Quality commentary. Did you just put me over here so that I'm closer to the bad guys?
Yes.
Yeah.
To be fair, he's got an AI kill gunner, so he should be way more accurate.
Yeah, but I've got two lives to take care of, and he's only got one.
Oh wait, we're to the east right now. We got to turn to the west again. I don't know what those bunkers are. It's not on the map.
Not in some of it. It's good.
Put bunkers along the whole front line.
Bunkers along the whole front line.
Oh really?
The little groups of them?
Yeah. We're in like 2116, keypad 2 right now. We gotta turn it west.
Lay up and then, yeah. I'm safe to assume anything by the smoke in front of my enemy. There's up smoke for one.
Honestly, it doesn't matter.
Ooh, I see the blue, paratrooper smoke, see? 1 o'clock. That's guaranteed enemy area.
Well, that's a little bit far away though.
Yeah.
On the side of the
we could always love tap it with our MG and see if we get friendly fire.
That's gotta be enemy off 10 o'clock there.
I'm dying, let JP shoot it.
Yeah. Oh, there's tracers.
Oh! Maybe pick a different target? This might... Oh shoot.
We don't got room to turn around.
Oh no.
Oh, there's a flight of ILTs to our left. Maybe they can help us out.
That's what ILTs do best.
Yeah, we'll let them help. I'm actually gonna follow them into the target. Because I don't know where I'm going.
Alright. I just saw somebody fly over above us. I can't see him anymore. That's my wing.
Got an IL, two ILTs rolling.
5 o'clock. Close.
pod.
Ready to support.
Oh yeah.
They're diving on the aisle too, that's alright. It's not a... Oh, that's a Pocky Wolf.
Not
o'clock.
Us yet.
Yeah, that's a Pocky Wolf.
I think he's changing targets.
No, he's not coming on us. He's coming on the aisle. Oh, wait, no, that's LA 5. LA 5. Okay, we're good.
Panic.
This is terrifying. Whose idea was this?
Where are their targets?
Right.
Oh, I think it's to the right. You see those?
Yeah.
Wait.
Fuck it, let's just turn right and hit the shit.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, let's go. I'll just shoot it with MGs to save.
Yes.
See if there's a message.
Yes.
Don't get hit by my bomb blast.
That's actually a really good point. I'll look at the right grouping if you've got the left one.
Yeah, I got the left.
Yeah, I'm on the right as well.
Think we could MG it from here?
I don't know, maybe.
Give the old pal a try.
I don't want to give away our position though either.
Yeah. Just like right before we drop, I think.
We're clear for now.
But it's too far.
German tracers at 10 o'clock.
Yeah.
Yeah, that don't matter. That don't matter to me.
Maybe we can see the type of trucks that are in the bunkers, if anything.
I think we're good.
Yeah, I think that's enemy. Alright, get ready to drop. Drop it all in one go.
Alright. Whoa!
Oh god, I'm a pivot.
I'm out of bombs.
That was an enemy.
Oh.
I'm on the boost mode, this bitch. Oh, hell yeah. Serious speed.
Hell yeah. Alright. Let's turn east. Everyone turn east.
This thing hit second gear when I grabbed those bombs.
Yeah. I don't know what this road is.
Someone's coming on a monster.
Coming east. I can see the hangar where that airfield is at. I'm gonna head right forward.
That's our hangar?
Yeah, that's ours.
Wow, that's really close.
It's forever to fly.
This is like the first time I've actually wanted someone to get on the ship.
I got to reload. I'm gonna be 30 rounds.
Maybe they fly in close formation back.
Oh god, look at that.
Egg, you can take the lead. Just point at that hangar and auto level.
I don't know that I have auto level mapped, but I'll try my best.
And pull the power back a little bit.
Okay.
You got no pitch trim on it or anything either?
No. JP the gunner for Egg.
Yeah.
Oh nice, that's you pointing at me.
Man, what meta folder? How did I go there?
The triumphant return.
moonwalking stunt performance.
Oh gosh.
Oh, your tail. Your tail. How's that?
It's still on my screen, my fucking flying past me.
This is no problem.
Yeah, you good. You still got one left. I can show you first.
You're gonna be like Indiana Jones and shoot the tail off.
Whoa, what is that? Oh, this is enemy too.
Looks like they're wasted.
Yeah, those bunkers are enemy too.
He went in. He just went in.
That friendly saved us.
If you. Oh.
No. We got hit by AA.
Both went down?
Wait, where'd you guys go?
I imploded. We imploded.
No!
Was that AA?
Yeah, we got hit by AA.
Like, a same burst took out both airplanes.
Yeah.
Oh, the enemy that hit us.
This is a friendly airfield, right?
That was a 190.
Hit you, guys.
The 190. Well, you got us both in one pass, right?
Well, yes, he was like right behind us.
Well, JP, you picked the right pilot today.
So this should be our temporary egg.
Okay, good. Let's see if I can land without an elevator. With half an elevator.
I can throw up real quick.
I may need you to shoot off to the right to give me a little bit of lift on that side.
Just shoot you over the ammo. You can wait.
Nah, you got this. Settle this beast down.
I think I one pointed it.
Nice.
There we go. We survived. See if we got anything. Yeah, I got nothing though.
We got one vehicle building, but that's what we got.
Gross. The two of you got things.
Yes. We'd have a lot more fun.
We actually hit every bunker.
I didn't think I saw my bombs even go off. I don't know.
I think you just flew too low. Because the Russian bombs have a minimum arming distance.
Oh, really? I didn't know that.
Things like, I don't know, 50 meters or something like that.
That's kind of lame.
Poor fellas.
Are we taking off now?
Silence.
<Don't care>. Number two front seem to be getting hit more often than not.
Mm-hmm. We want to like fly an actual sortie now.
Or
that
tanks.
Wasn't an actual sortie.
What tanks are even available? There is one tank we can could drive.
T-34.
Mm-hmm. I've kind of been wanting to try the tanks.
You got a map.
I don't like it.
A bunch of crap for it. I don't think.
Well, I'm up for whatever.
Yeah, me too. We can cap. We can do a sortie behind enemy lines and try and drop bombs on something that matters. Or we can cap.
What about, like, P-38s to number 2 station or something? That looks pretty...
I'm down for that.
A long-ass flight.
Not if we take off from, I mean, well...
We could do maybe temporary and try and go direct south and then head direct, west and hit number 2 rear. Try and split the airfield since they don't have temp open.
Yeah. I know Colm has the, like, the rear P-38s. So more bombs, I think, or bigger ones.
Good God.
Jeez.
What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
Sorry, you were saying?
Durfity?
No. Incorrect.
Do you have an eagle in your microphone?
Yeah. That was just my cat. Carry on.
So Colm?
I think I'd be in favor of Colm and then the rear 38.
Let's do it. Give me a loadout. I'm with you.
There's 4,000 pounders. Looks tempting.
Colm? K-H-O-L-M?
Yeah.
Are we doing 38s and F6500?
4-1000s.
4-1000 sounds fun to me.
Let's do 4-1000s and the Bendix, and I'll take additional 50s.
That Colm is blocked for me.
Really?
Let me try again.
Yeah, I'm about to spawn in here.
Yeah, it's blocked for me at Colm.
California cutie.
How much gas?
You have the 38?
Maybe like 60?
Yeah, 60 should be fine, I think.
Yep, bomb racks locked for me everywhere for the 38.
That's pretty weird.
Not have the 38?
38?
He has a 38.
Bomb rack locked.
The bomb rack modification is locked for him.
Huh.
What?
You're clicking on Colm, right? Not one of the front ones?
Yeah, Colm in 1715, right?
Oh, no. You clicked on the wrong one. The top 38. There's two of them. There's a J-25, and then there's a regular one up on the top.
Good call. Yeah, that's it.
Right, I'm going to spawn in and start spooling this bad boy up.
What do we think?
I did California cutie, so we're matching the ground a little bit.
What fuel now?
60.
You got the 3850?
I got the wrong. I took the default paint scheme, though. I'll come back in.
You can take whatever skin. Don't matter.
Yeah, I don't have the California cutie one. Probably should have. That probably was the smart thing, but I wanted to be shiny.
You shiny mother. Again, this one's just mixture, RPM, and throttle, right?
Yes. Yeah, all the rads are auto. See, did you say you don't have a P-38?
I don't like one.
Oh.
Take a 47 slowpoke.
That's what I'm doing.
You want to lead the flight then?
Yeah.
No.
Put the slow guy in front.
Faster than y'all.
You don't have bombs?
Yeah. No.
Ah. Okay.
Fighter cover.
Wonderful. Gotta figure out what the runway does here.
P-47 looks a lot better in DTF.
Straight out, we might need some flaps then.
Yeah, I'm gonna... I think I'm gonna taxi on over.
By the hangars, come left to right.
Yeah.
Alright.
Gonna give us as much as we can.
Guys, I was mapping some of the stuff for my tank, and you can't, like, have a second thing, and so it's fucking up my plane stuff. I'll be right here in a second.
Yeah, that's why I didn't mess with none of the tank stuff.
Because I mapped it to my hottest and stuff, and it's like I had this one engine thing set, and I just discovered, oh shit, that turns my other engine on my plane off, so.
We waiting for 50?
Yeah.
Yep. 30 seconds.
Plus 5 minutes to get the 38s pulled up.
You only have 5 people.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying we're waiting for 50. He hasn't even spawned yet.
Oh.
I'm here.
Yep. He spawned. He just accidentally unclicked one of his engines because he had a map for a tank.
Oh, okay, I see.
Well, you guys can look at my beautiful plane in the meantime.
See, you could probably get up and start getting speed and altitude.
Yeah, you want to do something useful? Look at him go. A little faster than the biplane, huh?
A little bit.
Just a smidge. Those are big bombs.
Big bombs for big boys.
Yeah.
We're all here.
All right, one's throttling up. Actually, let me put a little flap.
Yeah.
and I'm gonna spool up with the brake hell to get spinning. Up, flaps retracted, come into the left. Reed, do you remember the optimal engine settings for this beast?
It's like 27 and 46 or something like that.
Okay.
Make sure you put the mixer to 49% here.
Inside their auto wrench or auto feed.
Oh. Auto rich then.
Flight coming left.
I get the guess the last one is 50.
On the right, yeah.
I can hear somebody else's turbo from here.
Probably me.
Right side of Eggnog?
Yep.
Nice. Sounds good. Oh, there's the left one.
Looks like we have an incoming contract low at 2 o'clock.
I'm turning that off. That's a 47.
Those APGs.
Yeah, I went to check something.
Feels good to be faster than 130. Come back a little?
No, I'm fine.
Let's call it 10. We're in 1812 right now, gonna head south to south. How old was Red Man?
Dirt. Red Man had at least been in the 50s at least.
Yeah, at least.
No, he's gotta be in the 60s or 70s.
He's just old, he was retired.
I know. I miss him, he's come back. It's Mrs. Rance.
keeping up alright, C?
Yeah, I'm faster than you.
Oh, there you are.
I guess a little bit.
The Razorback's faster?
Yeah.
Cool. That's where we're getting all these bombs.
Alright, we basically just follow this river to the target, adjusting slightly to the right. Size on them.
There's one 7 right with the cloud. Chopped it.
Oh, they're engaging C.
Splash one.
Kill.
Yeah, really good. Where's the other one?
I'm head on.
Basically right under our nose.
Copy.
Yeah, I see it. Big old industrial station. Alright. You guys follow me. Kind of getting a line with a little bit of a spread.
I think you take 2. I'll take 3.
See how they're split into 3 groups? I'll take the farthest group to the left. 2, take the middle group. 3, take the furthest right group.
The bunkers.
These look like industrial buildings.
Yeah. Furthest right. Probably.
We'll take that group of buildings closest to us right now. Jeff, I'm thinking the middle, he's looking alone.
Yep. Paper.
Just don't forget you got air brakes for going too fast.
Why would I have those bound to any people?
Drop them all in the one pass?
Actually, probably not.
I'm going to, so I can get high if Rebel 90 comes back.
Alright. I'm gonna take a little more time, I think.
I got him low.
You got him both, C?
No, I got him low.
Oh, okay. One bomb away.
One left.
Back. Alright, climb north. Oh, you're shooting. Alright, I'll stay and support ya.
Climbing north.
Hold us in.
Red eyes, you're clear. Reed, is that you high?
Yeah, I'm gonna high left. Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, 50.
I think I'm following right here.
I just straightened off on north.
Yep, I'm with you.
Okay, I see you. Reed, you got us?
Yeah, I see you. I think I'm just looking for 50.
See, are you still down low? I might see you.
Just climbing through the clouds.
That's a climbing through. Yeah, I'm coming through the clouds right now, actually. Yeah. Flash my lights real quick.
Yeah, that's what I'm watching. I was wondering if it was C.
Copy.
We got a high six. Is that you, Reed?
No, I'm level with somebody.
I've been up
on my 7-8.
Oh, I'm hit. Yep, that's on me.
Yep, just turn around.
Yep, I'm coming.
Bring him down if you can. We're below you and in front.
Which way's in front? North?
Hey,
yeah,
firm.
North.
Back north.
He's coming on somebody here.
He's coming on 50. You want to extend north?
Yeah, yeah, north and down. If. Well,
bring down. No, he stayed high. He's the high contact. Right over us, Hank.
Yeah, I see him.
Copy.
Okay, so he's not chasing anybody. He's just hanging out up there.
Yep.
All right, good enough. I mean, he's flying the direction we want to go, so I don't really have a problem with it. Reed, are you okay?
Yeah, fine. I'm back up. We got engine damage, but...
All right.
I'm okay.
10-15 just merged with us.
Do you want me to come back for you, Reed?
No, you're fine. Just stay with him.
He looks like he's just buzzing off to the east.
You mad?
He's turning around, possibly diving now.
I see that.
He might be looking for you.
I'm right underneath you guys.
Okay.
Hey, JP, when I call the brake, I want you to go left. I'll go right.
Copy.
Force him to make a decision. Keep your nose down. Okay. It doesn't look like he's catching us. Is there somebody up there? Oh yeah, he's on whoever's high. Whoever's high up there, he's coming on ya. I would point your nose down and try and get some speed. There you go. Now you got speed.
Not too far down.
Oh, I've lost eyes on him. Do you see him, JP?
Well, yeah, still long 7. High.
All right.
Some of the sounds are gonna dive on me next.
Yeah, I don't see you, Reed.
I'm low 6 behind you guys.
Oh, it's okay, low 6. So that's 50 off our 8 o'clock?
Yes.
Okay.
I got him. He's coming towards 50 right now. He's at Charles low 7.
Looking. Oh, low 7.
Yeah, he's like even with me altitude wise.
Oh, I see, I see. On the deck?
No, I'm not on the deck. I'm at 6,000.
Okay.
I'm at mine right now.
I think I see him 9 o'clock.
Yep, he is.
You can do what you're doing on 50. He may not see them. Oh, he sees you guys. He's coming up.
Yep. JP is probably looking at you at this point.
Yeah, he is. He's not gonna get guns.
No.
You can come back for support if you can, 50.
It's a 109.
Alright.
Come back where are
we? I caught him in a turn right now.
Again.
You're sneaking up on him, for sure.
If he dives down, I can come on him.
He's diving now. Okay, you're clear.
Copy that. Be careful what I do here. He's running away, I think.
Lost my engine.
I don't have my engines.
Stay a little higher, JP, if you can. Copy that.
Someone else is on him, 47, or 38, I mean.
Good shot, I lost my engine, so.
Got it.
He's in trouble now. I think he's bailing.
Gonna have shots.
He's bailing. Yep, shoots out. 090. Or I'm sorry, 360.
Heading?
360.
360, copy. Good kill, egg.
Good fight. 50 should be alright.
Not above you guys.
Reed, did you say you lost engine?
Yeah, my fault, my engine's bad. I failed.
Oh.
I'm at 360.
Likewise, looking for you.
Just to the cloud deck now.
Okay, you're a bit higher than me then. Oh, I think I see you. Look, 9 o'clock low. You are clear.
Didn't get eyes on you.
All right, I'll see if I can climb a little higher.
Right there. Are you possibly behind me?
Ooh, check your six. Check your six.
That's 50.
Oh, okay, okay. You guys see that pointy river, 1 o'clock, comes to an end? Maybe 2, 3 o'clock for you now. That's where we need to follow. I'm right with you guys now. Just a little behind.
Right.
Yep.
Just stay low,
Different pointy river than that one, sorry. One more to the, well, I should make sure of that. Maybe that one worked.
Yeah, we can follow this one till it comes to the cross and then head east.
Yeah, okay.
Only thing that matters is we're behind friendly lines.
You both look clear.
I see one.
I'm on your right side now, pretty far.
must have hit. Oh no, I only got one building for that. Damn it, man.
That's what I got too. That's a lot of work for one building.
Yeah, tough buildings, I guess. I got three, but I was pretty careful too.
Two in the row that I took were actually damaged, so. And I think Reed had one short drop.
Hello.
Stravinsky. Like
hey. I'm not actually flying. I'm just here to say welcome to JP as a new member.
Oh, thanks.
So I removed your prospect tag. You can add the 332FG tag on IL2 on your account.
Already done.
Cool. And if you don't mind, Eggnog, since Buddy seems to rush it, I'll make the announcement in the 100.
Well, either way, I'm actually getting off now, so I can post it up there.
Alright, I'll let you do it then.
Cool.
Alright, well, that's all for me. I just wanted to welcome you, JP.
Thanks.
Congrats on your check ride. See you guys.
See ya. Alright, I'm hopping off too, guys. That was a good flight. I'm a little surprised that went as well as that did.
Yeah, good job, guys.
Alrighty, next time.